top, top, top us out. Top us out. Top, top, top. She won't top, top. She won't top, top. She won't top, top. She love top, top. Nah, I don't mean to sound rude, baby. It hurts her nothing. I want an independent woman and she working with something.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Chopped Cheese. I got a breakfast mukbang for us. Bacon and egg omelet. But let me tell y'all first, I got challenged the other day by Lips. Living life in peaceful serenity. Go ahead and subscribe to his page if you ain't. He getting it done right now. I ain't gonna hold you. He turned up. But he challenged me to a little spicy omelet challenge. Serrano peppers. Jalapeno peppers, habanero peppers, green and red jalapeno peppers. Got it all in here. I even got some mushrooms in there too. And I got my bacon, nice and crispy. So before we get started, if you ain't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment, like, I'm gonna get back to you, show some love. You all ready? Hey, pour me some of this lemon lime. We're gonna all brand soda today. We ain't too bougie, you know. It is what it is. Dollar store, 3 liter, that's what's going on. I usually grab like 5 of them joints, just cause, I don't care. Go ahead and grab some cheese. A little cheese on our omelet. And we got our hot sauce, our Louisville hot sauce. Put some hot sauce on my omelet, baby. Tastes so good to me. Alright. Now let's see what we got here, man. Cause you know I like a little spicy challenge. Definitely going hold the fork down, you know. Oh, we gotta let y'all taste. You know it's spicy when I gotta clear my throat after the first bite. You can go back to all my videos and see what I mean. Something spicy. First one, I gotta get ready like that. We got our bacon. I'm a big fan of bacon, y'all. My two favorite foods is hot wings and bacon. Just a guy, all guys love bacon on everything. You know, put bacon on everything. But I don't know if y'all like it crispy, fatty, just done. I'm a fan of all types of bacon. I like it a little fatty like that. Sometimes I like it just a little crispy. I don't really like burnt bacon. Like, don't burn. I told y'all with the barbecue, I don't really like burnt barbecue or burnt bacon. Don't burn my shit. But you could cook it though, you know. Crispy is different than burnt, I think. I'm a jumper. Bacon crispy. And the hot sauce is around. See them peppers busting out the speaker. I told Lips I keep the peppers in the fridge, habanero, jalapeno. I had to buy some right now because I ain't really. But you know, keep the spices in the crib because I'm always throwing something nice together. Whether it's in the crock pot, air fryer, on the grill, in the oven. I do that cooking shit for real. I ran through all my bacon that fast. Good thing I got back up. I gotta bring the troops. I gotta bring the troops, cause I'm a bacon fan, I told you that. Ooh. I don't wanna speak too soon, but Maybe I should have put some more peppers in here because this ain't nothing. Hey, Lex, we're going to have to come a little harder than that. I don't like. I don't know what type of challenge we're going to do next, but got to come a little harder. It ain't like the Pinots ain't in there. They in there. They definitely around. Yeah, you see them. They around. Chopped up my mushroom, serrano peppers, jalapeno, my habanero. Gonna do 3 eggs, but end up doing 4 eggs. See if I can find that habanero for you. Oh, I think I found it. I don't want y'all to think I shied away from no smoke, you hear me? I'm not ducking no wreck. I think that's the habanero right there, the orange one. You're not ducking no wreck around here. Bring it on. Oh yeah, that's heat. That's heat. But we still ain't ducking no wreck. All challenges friendly welcome. Bring it on. I think it's something I definitely throw at y'all away. We ain't ducking no rat. Nice breakfast. Breakfast of champions. Beautiful peppers busting out the speakers. I think that is the red jalapeno pepper. We out here though. Mushrooms up in this joint, and it's on. It's on. Last day for my friend's birthday. Went to his little pool that he got in the neighborhood, you know, a little private pool. It was time. I said, bro, this just a sneak peek of what's bound to happen. I can't wait to go to Vegas. Miami, Cali beaches. Oh man, who's going? That's one of them problems when I get to the beach. Two more months left of house arrest, y'all. Stick in there with me, cause it's starting to get me. It's starting to get to me. Little sandwich. It's the last bite. 4 eggs, bacon, jalapeno peppers, habanero peppers, serrano peppers. Chopped cheese is a spiceologist. He let it heat. I could have did that with my eyes closed and behind my back with chopsticks. Chopped cheese sticks. The last bite was hot, but now it's all light sauce. That's crazy, cause I wonder what the hell they use for them hot wings. Because they was way hotter than the habanero and the jalapeno and serrano peppers I just had. So what the hell is next? Oh, ghost peppers. I don't know if y'all heard of ghost pepper, but I think they on that heat index. They up there. Hey, that's my what I try to buy when I go to the farmer's market. I go to the farmer's market every week, get my fruits, vegetables, apples, bananas, oranges. I think I got watermelon. I even got some mangoes, you know. Try to eat like fruit when I'm at work and stuff, because, you know, I'll be out in the heat. I won't be eating that bull crap. Buy a lot of fruits and stuff. Oh, yeah, baby carrots. That's my kick. I eat baby carrots all the time. Like Todd Point Fro said, you gotta eat healthy off camera. So when you get on camera, go ahead and make it shake. I ain't gonna leave y'all hanging. Couple straggler bacon. Dog's acting up already. But I was always the type, breakfast was over, it'd always be like one or two pieces of bacon left on mom's napkin, swiping those, making a quick sandwich with them. My favorite. Trying to figure out why the hell bacon's so good. Family, y'all got any spice challenges for me? Hit me up. Any food challenges, period, hit me up. I'm around. Any challenge you got for me, I'm down. Down for the cause. So, that being said, if you ain't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment. Excuse me, just follow me on my food journey. We're going to be eating good. We're going to be making it do what it do.